How does it feel to hold a human life in your hands?
This a human?
Being a homicide cop? That's what this is, holding the dead close and whispering, I will avenge you. You wanna try that? Try that.
All right, let's see what I got. I will avenge you for the motherfucker who knocked you down. I'm gonna get that motherfucker. And when I get that motherfucker, I'm gonna split that motherfucker. Because I got your back.
Yeah, could I tell you, that is so moving to hear. You talk about getting that motherfucker.
Yeah, because that's what I do.
And you're gonna split that motherfucker.
I'm gonna split that motherfucker like a wood.
Like a piece of fucking wood.
No, 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 like a backwood.
Could I try?
Yeah, sure. Hell yeah.
You ready? I make you this promise, Aunt Viv. As long as the sun rises, as long as I walk this earth, as long as I draw breath, I will avenge you.
Jesus, Terry.
What? We're not allowed to avenge the dead now?
Yeah, she died in her sleep at 102.
Yeah, but we don't know why. There was never an autopsy.
You want a dead old lady? Well, I've got one for you. There's been a murder. 84 years old, bludgeoned to death in her mansion. Now, she's some sort of big shot, so please do not screw this up. And good luck.
Good. What you mean, good luck? When you making that face, like...
We're very superstitious here at the police station.
But why she make that face on the way out, though?
She always makes that face. That's just kind of her face. That's one of the reasons we're getting divorced.
Damn, boy, y'all got some shit going on
in
here.
I got a lot of stuff. It is a very complicated life I'm living right now.
Hold on, hey, so do I get to catch me a body, too?
Yeah, listen, we got this murder case that she just gave us, okay? Right. And I'm gonna need your help. By the way, how much homicide investigative training have you had?
I watched Training Day.
That's perfect.
King Kong ain't got shit on me.
King Kong ain't got nothing on me!
You know what I'm talking about? But we gonna catch this motherfucker, though.
We gonna catch this motherfucker for sure.